So today I'm going to be painting a monochrome night scene. I'm going to be using Daniel Smith watercolors and an 8-round brush. I drew this scene earlier from life using Micron pens, the orange and yellow 0.5 pen. And now I'm going to start first using Hansa Yellow Medium as a base for the night scene. And then I'm going to go over that with cadmium orange and finally add the darkest dark shadows with cadmium red. So it's going to be a warm tone scene, using different hues to create shadows. And for this video, I'm just going to let you guys watch me paint. And if you have any other questions, you can leave me a comment. But I think this will be helpful even if I'm not giving specific instructions. So for the final bit, I'm going to add the shadows in front of the windows. And for this, I'm using a indigo mixed with a pink or an alizarin red. And I think it really brings everything all together. Now for this piece, I think I could have used a bit more contrast in the background, but I'm still experimenting and making mistakes. And I think the important thing to remember is to just try to make something, and it doesn't have to look perfect and it doesn't have to be a masterpiece every single time. The point is to try and improve and get better, and I'm still trying to improve and get better every time I paint. The only way to get better is to just keep practicing and trying and experimenting with new techniques and things. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope it was really helpful for you. I hope you learned something, and I'm gonna try and make more of these. So.